Yes, well, the Chiefs had a really ugly first quarter, and Chiefs fans were losing their mind yesterday. You could see it on Twitter, on Facebook. You saw it in the stands. Now, two friends they bet on the game. They said that, you know, if the Chiefs can come back from being down 24-0 and win, they'll jump into a freezing pond, and they had to keep their word.
We do stuff like that sometimes.
On Sunday, Parker Snow was like a lot of Chiefs fans.
I think we were part of the way through the second quarter, and it was still 24-0. And me and my buddy Will were sitting there, obviously pretty much lost hope.
That's when Snow and his friend Will Pryor made a wager. If the Chiefs won the game, they'd jump into the pond in front of Snow's house.
And he's like, all right, yeah, let's do it.
Kansas City achieved the improbable, storming back to win 51-31.
Somehow we ended up winning, and we stuck true to our word and jumped in the pond.
Oh, let's go!
And here's the video to prove it. With the freezing temps and wintry mix outside, the water was cold and hit like a brick.
I went all the way under. When I came up, I was like, I don't know if I'm gonna get out of here, because I just kind of like locked up.
Snow says he and his friend may have given up on the team, but they're glad the Chiefs didn't give up on themselves. Now, Parker said he is looking forward to watching the AFC Championship game this Sunday as the Chiefs take on the Titans. He also says that he doesn't plan on betting against this Chiefs team again. Jessica Ely, Fox 4 News.